More than three centuries ago, Sir Isaac Newton wrote that in the absence of any other proof, my thumb alone would convince me of God's existence. While the renowned scientist's observation was inspired by the versatility and construction of his hand, Newton's words could also apply to almost any part of the human anatomy. For in our muscular, circulatory, and nervous systems, our senses of vision, hearing, taste, and smell, and the magnificent array of cells, connections, and networks that make up the human brain, we've been endowed with a wealth of biological marvels that enable us to not only survive, but to rise above the often daunting challenges of life on Earth. During the next few moments, let's celebrate just one of these superb physical gifts, the strong, light, and very flexible scaffolding that holds our bodies together. And in this amazing assemblage of bones, cartilage, tendons, and ligaments, we'll discover a stunning collection of integrated components, each designed and organized to facilitate every movement we make. And each, like Newton's thumb, vivid confirmation for the existence of God. Think of your skeleton as an orchestra, and each of its 206 bones as a highly skilled musician designed for a specific role within the group. Then sit back, relax, and contemplate the miracle of how an extraordinary collection of individual pieces were all once brought together to create the remarkable framework of your body.